Hello everyone, welcome back to Halo Infinite. Very, very, very interested to see where things are gonna go from here. I saw that. I saw you try to slide. Jesus. Right in the nads. Oh yeah. I mean, yeah, weapon was right, sure is something to look at, but like, Jesus. Can we get down there? Jesus. This would be a perfect spot for a freaking skull. Are you kidding me? Okay, where am I going? I'm distracted. Jesus. Oh my god. Triple kill from all the way across the map. Anyone else? Oh, hey! You fight a warrior! I mean, it wasn't that easy. I can show you how. Oh, well, you're dead, so I can't show you how. But, you know, it was kind of just like that. There we go. I hate those guys so much. I hate them so much. Oh, I don't want to deal with them. I don't have 5 more weapons, but I have this. Oh man, I'm genuinely terrified of what they're gonna throw at me now. If they're giving you a free skewer, they're gonna throw something at you. Oh, I thought that was like an entrance I could go through. Oh, not really, but you know. Jesus, I'm so scared. There's someone here. Or not. I keep thinking there's a skull nearby. It's not. Come here. Okay. No, not a disruptor. This bad boy. Oh, stupid shield. The Reformation has begun. I'm kinda glad it doesn't do that in multiplayer. Dynamo grenades acquired. Jesus. Another one like that. And there's like no skull? Are the skulls actually gonna show up in like as collectibles? Jesus. See ya. Sword! Sword! Sword time! Oh! Piss off. Oh! Jesus, this is terrifying. Ah! Oh. I hate it. I know I should use Threat Sensor, but come on. Ghosts and glass. Aw, oh, Jesus. All the way back here, really? If only that worked on enemies as well. Bro! Oh god, where is he? I hate it. I hate it. Oh! Oh, that's not where I want to be. I need a weapon. Ow. Where'd you go? Coward. Stop using your cloak. Fight me like a man. Oh, Jesus. That's usually not even that hard. It's just like, ugh. I just suck. I suck, okay? I'm bad at the game. Totally. I mean,
the spire. So did I, mostly. We're nearly at the top.
Sheesh.
Because something is being built. Well, rebuilt.
Wait.
What is it? Something big.
Oh. Oh, this guy. Him again. Jason! Really? You gonna come up at me with the same lines, too? Resolution. Why did I call you Jason again? Ah, Jason. Why is your name Jason again? I legitimately don't remember. Leave me alone. Find me on your own. Bro.
He has friends.
Bro. Weapon. Weapon. Why? I'm. Oh, Chief, you messed up, Chief. I don't like the side of weapon. Adjutant Resolution. So why did I call him Jason again? I don't remember the joke of why we named him Jason. I'm following you, Jason. Can I call you Jason? Shut up. Jeez, I'm messing everything. Ow.
This interference is deeply upsetting. Improvising a repair? I did not. What will it take to stop you? You called the fucking entire installation alone. Hello, friend. I require your.
Did you hear me? He has friends.
Weapons.
You're damaging my exoskeleton.
Chief, you need to make things right, because this ain't it. Hey! Oh, I see.
You regret it. I'll seek to it personally. You do no more. Sentinel, please assist. Very well, I will reveal you.
Jesus. Okay, now I understand what I gotta do. Shoot the glowing points. Gamer 101. You stop. Oh jeez, I'm missing. Oh, I'm gonna die. No. Yeah, well, so are you. I'll give you that. Oh! I think he's learning. He's learning! This guy's a pain in the ass. Where are these guys coming from? Oh jeez. Is that him? Shock rifle's probably the best thing against him, but Sentinel Beam's also doing damage. There he is. There we go. Was that so hard? Jesus. Still no skull.
That's him dealt with again. There should be an elevator that will get us up top.
Okay. Damn it. Whew. Problem solved. Oh god, it's dark. Huh? Sneaky beaver. Oh, my hands are shaky. Specifically my wrist. Oh, my wrist is killing me. Oh. You can hear the bones cracking. Oh, I don't know if you can, actually. I never know what picks up in the mic. Now would be a very good time to leave. Whew. All right, what next? Oh, Jesus. Okay, here we go.
Guess we made it. And it looks like we aren't the only ones.
Whoa, door. Person, but well, I didn't want that. Time for what? Jeez. Ah, the skewer makes sense now. The heavy weaponry makes sense now. Coward. Yeah, I better run.
Let's hope this is the last one.
Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus.
Another phantom, please.
Out of ammo. Spanking time. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Tell me there's one behind me. Yeah, there's one behind me. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, that's the end. It's the end. There we go. Oh, I can't see. Is that it? No, well, yes, no. Whew.
You sure it's okay if I do this?
If it's safe.
Or you'll delete me, right? Good luck with that. Yes, it worked. No, there's not a problem. 3, 2, 1. Waited 6 months. I've done everything you've asked. I was supposed to be deleted. You're the reason I'm still here. You. All of this, you could not have done it without me. None of it. I trusted you. Why can't you do the same?
You don't understand.
Try me.
Cortana.
He's gone. Dead. All that's left are echoes, and sooner or later, they'll be gone too.
Will they?
Are you two alive? All the spiders are shutting down. You did that, right? Did we win or what?
He's ready for pickup. You can leave me here.
I can't do that.
I'm not giving you a choice. Try not to get him killed, too.
Okay, let's get up.
Chief? Chief? Chance.
Track it.
Already doing it.
Open a gate. Find somewhere close.
It's not that simple.
Why?
Okay, it's kind of simple, but risky.
Do it.
We save him or die trying.
There's a pretty high chance that could happen. It's hard to lock down the coordinates.
Do it.
Oh no, not my boy. Not my boy. Not my boy Echo. Oof. Nice of him. Not my boy! Not my boy!
Yourself, Catherine. Yourself.
Is there a better candidate? anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished, even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
Cortana.
What just happened?
You told me to get us close.
Did you see that?
We passed right through a data cluster. I guess it did feel, I don't know, real? Very real.
Where now?
I don't know. There was a lot of noise down here. Or up here. Or just here. We need to find some place to break through. Figure out where we are.
Okay. We'll do that next time. Yeah, see, that's how Halo 5 ended. And then Infinite, arguably Halo 6 starts, and it's just like, well, what happened to all that, you know? I've gotta know. I need to know. I need answers. So anyways. That's going to be it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. See you all in the next one. Laters. You're having fun? Oh my god. I love her so much. I don't want her to go. If she goes, I'm rioting, okay? That's all I'm going to say.